door again, I grab the trash bag, and I take it 2 steps out of the way so that I don't, like, so nobody trips on it. And as I set it down, I hear the metal door swing shut and close. And as it closed, I went, I don't think I locked that door before I walked in here.
Dick for hitting everything. We just sit around talking about the old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing, finding back glory days. Yeah, passing by glory days. And the one of the young girls I glory days. Glory days. Boys watching what rocking now.
But I probably will.
Yeah, just happy birthday, dear Karen.
Gloria,
happy birthday.
Leaves you with my mystery. Boring stories.
We had a fun weekend.
Thanks for an amazing weekend. Glad to see the boat floats.
We just wanted to come on here and continue to wish you a happy birthday.
Thanks for the fun weekend in Wisconsin. Thank you for understanding all my issues and helping me to overcome them.
Fun trip, Grandpa.
We had a great time. Christiane even survived and enjoyed herself.
I know a lot of people don't get along with their in-laws, and so I know I'm extra blessed.
And we hope that 70 is a great year for you.
You guys are so generous to get us our own spaces up there, and it's just so much fun to hang out with you and Brenda and everybody else.
It was fun to see everyone for the last time as a party of a two.
We enjoyed all our time with you and your family and our family at the condo. We really thought it was a special time, and we hope to do it again.
My favorite part of the weekend was mini golfing and getting 2 hole-in-1.
Bob McKenna yawning. Bryn, what was your favorite part of the weekend? Nice.
What are you? Golfing.
We had an amazing time with everyone, and we can't wait to see everyone again.
I just want to let you guys know that when everybody's together like that, Bob can't stop smiling. He loves it.
So grateful for that time, and hope you really enjoyed it, and we love you.
I love you, I appreciate you, and I officially forgive you for the T-ball incident of 2012.
I enjoyed the whole weekend. Besides my kids, Bob, you were probably one of the best things that happened to our family as a whole. You brightened the whole weekend, and you're just a good man.
Also, you're welcome for making everyone take those pictures you will cherish forever.
Thanks for an awesome weekend.
I love you guys.
We love you.
We love you.
The props go on at the wind. I don't know if Helma's got enough,
life is good on Yellow Lake.